Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to send and convert currencies from Verus to a PBaaS chain using Verus Mobile. Download Verus Mobile from either Apple Store or Google Play. I have already downloaded Verus Mobile on my Android device. To convert currencies, you first need to send either Verus, Bitcoin or Ethereum to your Verus Mobile. You can find the wallet address by clicking on the icon of the currency. When you have funds in your wallet, you are ready to add the coin you want to send and convert to. Tap on the Add icon, placed down in the right corner of the screen. Tap Add PBaaS Currency. Enter the IO address or the name of the currency. In this example, I will add the new coin VAR. I enter VAR and tap on Continue. You will now see information about the currency you want to add. Tap on Add. Verus Mobile needs a minute to add the currency. VAR is now added. Tap on Done. As you can see, VAR have its own icon in the wallet. Time to send and convert. Tap on the currency you want to send and convert from. I will use Verus in this example. Tap on Send in the bottom of the screen. Tap on Convert or Cross Chain right above Send. Tap on Convert Currency. You can now enter the address where you want to receive the new coins when the conversion is complete. I want to use the same address, therefore I tap on Self. In this example, I will convert 100 Verus coins to the new coin VAR. I enter 100 in amount. Select currency you want to convert to. Search or scroll down the list and select the currency you want to convert to. I select VAR via bridge.var from the list and tap on Done. Verus Mobile autofills current network. Tap on Send. You will now see an order confirmation. If everything looks good, tap on Send to confirm. Conversion is now initiated. Tap Done. You will now have to wait about 2 to 10 minutes before receiving your new coins. That's it. In my next video, I'll show how to create a VAR ID and stake VAR using Verus desktop app. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.